That's looking very healthy. Loads and loads of bees. You can see some of the sugar that I put on is still there. Let's see if I can lift this comb up. To scrape a bit of that off so they're not attaching to each other. Now, cells. Those are making more honeybees to make more honey. Look at those. My goodness. Loads and loads of brood being made. Queen cells. I believe that's a queen cell right there. I could be wrong, but I think that's a queen cell right there. On this side, you can see nearly empty. But they're making lots of brood. Well, it's a very healthy hive. So, this is a queen excluder. So I'm going to put this on here. I'm trying to get them all to go in between the thing. Okay, now. I put this brood box on here. Trying to brush them all. I don't have a smoker. If I had a smoker, Now I'm going to put the lid on, and there will hopefully start producing honey. That was hive number one. This is hive number two. Very busy. Look at them all swarming out. Very cross with me. Cell. Look, there's the queen. There's the queen. You see? Right there. The long, long lady. That's the queen. Right there. There. That's the queen. Now, gotta make sure she's in a safe place because I don't want to squish her. There she goes. Oh, there she is. Okay, now we're gonna. That's sticking out is the queen cell. Thank you. here. This is the pre-honey waxed comb. And you see the bees are already making their way. They're coming up through the queen excluder. Thank you.